Cynthia, I was interested in the experience so far concerning tempus, mm-hmm. not just in Serbia, but all over Europe. Okay.
So we are coming from Flanders, Kent, and we are from university college. And we had, at the moment, we are coordinating 6 or 7 different Tempus projects in Ukraine, and most of them in Bosnia-Herzegovina, but also in Serbia. And it's very interesting when we will go in Europe to one framework for education that we can cooperate and have such a kind of projects. And that's the most important thing. I was before the quality coordinator of our university, so my experience is in quality management of universities, of university colleges.
Dolazimo iz Flandrije, iz Genta. I trenutno vodimo negdje između 86 i 87 tempusa širom Europe, od kojih je većina u Ukrajini, Bosni i Hercegovini, pa i ovdje u Srbiji. Gospodin Ilić je bio profesor na Univerzitetskom koleđu, a trenutno je stručnjak za obezbeđenje kvaliteta i što se toga tiče, jedna od bitnih stavki ovog tempusa je zapravo obezbeđenje kvaliteta, što obezbeđuje dakle, i napredak i poboljšanje uslova rada i studenata i